Configuring your eero pod. After setting up your eero pod, the next step is to configure the pod. To configure the eero pod, accept the location permission if requested. Once the eero pod is located, choose the room where it's placed. Give your Wi-Fi network a personalized name and insert a password of your choice. If you have a Wi-Fi network in place, use the same name as before so that devices connect automatically. Give it a few seconds and your network is created.